Even in these difficult times, we are an optimistic country, a country that wants to resolve problems, a country that wants to say yes to the opportunities of tomorrow. And I want to say to you personally that all the support you've given me over the years has meant a great deal to me, and I will continue to give every ounce that I have to serve you and the people of Wisconsin in the years to come.
I love the people of Wisconsin. They've been enormously kind to me over the years. I often remark that in spite of all the differences and the disagreements that exist in public affairs, people in Wisconsin have never once really yelled at me, not even one person, which is a testimony to who we are as people in this state. We may disagree, but we're never disagreeable. It wasn't an easy decision, but you know, Mark, I thought after 24 years, it's a time to give somebody else a chance to serve the people. I'm not a person who's highly partisan. I enjoy working naturally with Democrats, but I also enjoy working with Republicans, finding common ground, try to bridge our differences so that we can move the ball forward. This is a very important part of the job. Those who are highly ideological on the left or on the right can sometimes be a problem, because sometimes those are the people least likely to find common ground. Whoever does decide to run for the office, I hope they understand what an opportunity it is to do good things for people, how rewarding that is, how important it is to respond to people's needs. That's what democracy is all about. That's what we expect from public officials. Your agendas need to be the agenda of the public, of the individuals out there. It's not your personal agenda. And that if you do that, people will recognize it and they will reward it.